What up, YouTube? We back with another one. The reaction we're gonna be doing today is on a shooting that happened on Wednesday, April 5th, in New Mexico. They say basically the police responded to a phone call, but they ended up at the wrong house though. So, and the house they ended up at, they ended up killing somebody at that house. So. Sound like they basically all the way in the wrong. So let's get into it right quick.
Police department.
Nigga, don't answer the door for the police. Straight up.
Farmington police.
We don't care what police you is, nigga ain't trying to answer the door. You're gonna have to come off in this bitch if you wanna get in here.
4108.
He calling it in. 4108, that must mean nigga ain't answering the door.
Can you try to call him back? Tell him to come to the door. Hey, Firm, if you can call the RP back and have him come to the door. Farmington, please. Is it 43 or 5308?
Yeah, I think
it might be 5308.
Is this not 5308? We about to get into the action, man. Let me see. Somebody gonna come to the door or what?
108, can you
1099? Oh, hold on.
5308 Valley View Avenue, head of confidence.
Don't tell me I'm wrong. Oh, shit. Hey, heads up!
Ooh. Shots fired,
shots fired.
What in the world?
You good? You good? Back up, back up, back up. Check yourself, check yourself.
Just happened.
Good? 4108. We're 10-4. We're going to back up a little bit. Back up, back up, back up. Okay. One. 4108, we have one down at the doorway. Hey, I got you covered. Move, move. Let's move out.
And they had the wrong house this whole time. How stupid can you be? Now they trying to kill his main wife.
Shots fired
again. Then they at the wrong, the whole wrong house. Just shooting. Man. Damn, man.
I'm good, I'm good, I'm good.
Imagine you inside minding your own business and you see on your ring camera the police at your door aggressively. And you come to the door with your firearm because you don't know who this, why the police at your house in the first place. So you might think this is somebody trying to rob you or something, just dress up like the police. You go to the door and they start opening fire on you. Boy, ain't gonna lie though, if he was gonna come to the door like that, with the gun in his hand, looked like he was getting ready to aim it once he opened the door, he should have just came out the door with that bitch already. It should have already been up and he should have already been squeezing that bitch as soon as he opened the door. Cause you got the ring camera, you see where everybody, you should see where at least one person at that you gonna go get at. So as soon as you open the door, you should be seeing about something. Or popping them through the window or something. I don't know. But that's sad though, bro. We ain't staying nowhere, man. And not only did they zip him up, they was trying to zip his bitch up too. She came to the door trying to see what's going on and check on her man. And now they trying to zip her up. They trying to put her in the dirt. Man, that's wild, bro. Let me see if we had any more action in this thing, man. I might have to wrap that up right here, man. Let me see. All she did was say, oh my God, no. Boy, they so scary, bro. Hey, this is wild. They just give anybody a badge and a gun out here, man. Oh my goodness. Man. He talking about we need units now. We didn't see enough of that. That's just, this is a whole nother angle. But shit, that's a goddamn saying. These people showed up to the wrong house in the first place. Ain't gonna get this man the benefit of the doubt. I understand he came to the door with a gun though. So, I mean, they wrong for being at the house in the first place. But he wrong for coming to the door pointing the gun at them like that if he wasn't about to start squeezing that bitch. Because he got himself zipped up. He could have just came to the door to check and see. But if he was alert to where the point, to the point where he had it in his mind, when I go outside, I'm about to aim this bitch. And, you know, he should have been squeezing already. He should have just started dumping that bitch. That's how I would have came to the door, at least. If that's how I had it made up in my mind, it would have been on as soon as I opened the door. No talking, no nothing. But that's it for this one, y'all. I'm gonna get with y'all on the next one. This one kind of touched the nerve, man. Police just get to do whatever they want to do out here in this world. I appreciate y'all for watching, though. I'll catch y'all on the next one.